Adam Pellick races to the line, kept it in. Lee and Holden bump shoulders. Advantage Lee. Glove down by Mayfield. Mayfield across Barzal. He scores! About an 80-foot pass on a platter for Matt Barzal, and it's 3-1.
Lee on the far side and his forehand. At the top of your, bottom of your screen down here, you're going to see Barzal as it comes all the way over into this area here. Here's Barzal right in this area. Take a little look. Got his stick up, and there's the shot on the short side as Forsberg's not able to get there, but Scott Mayfield saw him all the way.
That reminds me, that goal there, Brendan, reminds me of Mario Lemieux.